family. Anything out, 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 out in the name of Jesus. Receive your healing, receive your freedom in the name of Jesus. What did you do? She won't prosper. Eh? Simba yena maboko, please. What's up? Asha. She's old, mama. Must old Asha must. What she do? I'm a Simba yena maboko, please. What she do? Where do you coming from? Papa, my, can you hold the demon and Papa Zaki? Masi bazan distraction abele. Because that's age she can fall down because she's old already. What she do? What did you do? Where do you coming from? She can prosper. Mm. Mm-hmm. You know any? Me? She come from. The sister. Mm-hmm. Always uncle must speak. I mean, I don't know the name of the people. Yeah. Oh, auntie, she's there. Yeah. The, which one? The sister. Mm, what is the name for the sister? The what they do? They pretend. So that's why you. Yeah, this one. Who stands in this struggle? Who stands in the struggle? Who don't want those two sisters? Yes. But who holds his finance? Yes. Who take the finance? Yes. Who holds the finance for this woman? Mm-hmm.
This one was looking after the mother.
Uh-huh.
So the nurse came, the nurse said, wait, for 2 years the mother didn't get pension.
Mm-hmm.
So they say, I must come. But Annie, the one who steal my mother's ID, and I didn't get pension.
Annie steal the brother, mother ID. Hmm?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And now my father stayed by me, I closed my mother's eyes.
Mm-hmm.
And I closed my father's eyes.
Mm-hmm.
So God gave me the grace.
Mm-hmm.
So my younger sister, Susie, that one, she said to me in my face, see,
so, who already started? I want to know the person who holds the money for this woman. Who holds the money for this woman? Who don't want the man to be released?
Susie,
it's fine.
Big demon.
The big demon, in the name of Jesus, I command that demon. Susie, to come out. Release Aman. Thank you. Go. You are free in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord. I declare the anointing of blessing and prosperity, salvation to leave the marriage of this woman. You demon of the family of the mother. You demon of the area. You demon of the work. I command you, pack everything. And leave that body in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. I declare freedom. Your marriage, your money. Let my money come back. Let the marriage come back in the name of Jesus. Can I tell you, Sister Mary, there is a promotion that is coming from your workplace. Since there was promised you, there was a delay. The place where you want to work is where you're going to work. The position that you want to work is that position going to work. It's going to be miraculous. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, liver. Thank you. Thank you. The position. The same company. You are not going another place. You're still in that company, and I see a great and a nice position. Receive it in Jesus' name. Thank you. Father, we bless your name. Coming with us, do any prayer. You already pray in your life. You already fast. But the way I see the answer, it's coming without you do any fasting. Amen. Do you understand? There is an answer that is coming without you do any effort. My response is going to nguvu. You know, I'm going to nguvu. Decision. Continue to make a decision. Did you tell God? God. I don't want to repeat in people. God. And God said, that decision that you already take, don't change. You understand? Remain in that decision. And you see what God's going to do. My God bless you. Thank you. You need to pray a lot for the spirit of corona. Because that sickness, I see like they pour it. But God loves you. He's not going to leave you. He's going to protect you. Papa, I see your documents. You know what? There's some Bible, some books. People are busy do this. It's what I see the angel. They are busy. Renew, clean, search your documents. Give God time. God will bring in this place. He says he's going to do great things. Because I see if the microphone testify. The first miracle I see is a job. They're going to call you. The place where you are planned to work is not where God's going to bring you. You're going to receive a mirror. You see the place I apply CV, this place. It's not where your job is going to come. Your job is coming different place. That is the connection I see today. The Lord is going to connect you. Father, thank you. In the name of Jesus. Ah. There's big camera. Are you free Tuesday? Yeah, let me choose. Let me meet you. I see if the train with the microphone. Yeah. Moderate people 3-4 times. And the Lord was asking me, yes, I want you to train that man. So I'm going to train you. I don't see you. I want the church to be all witness, because when God is do something, what can I do? You can't come also Thursday. You can't come Friday intercession. It's a big problem. Make a plan. Ask God to organize. Ask God to make a plan for you. When you come here Friday, we'll go together. I drop in Wembeck if you're on program. Because when the Lord say yes, nobody will say no. My God provided time for you. God bless. You know the place where you are working? Can I tell you? They'll increase this. Because I see you and the boss sitting, and the boss, I see the boss say, we increase this. That place you are is a place for blessing. Sit there. Wait upon the Lord. Soon, they're going to increase this. You know where you are? I see they'll give you a lot of things. I see many favor. Shades, shoes, that place. Sit and see the Lord must do. God assist you. I see you return in Malawi for the wedding. Your time is finished. Your time has expired. You can go anytime and any day according to God's will. Because God said to me, I must tell you today, your time is already finished in Cape Town. It can be next month, it can be last month, it can be... I don't know, but God is saying your time is finished. You must go for the wedding. Yeah, the fiance, she's in Malawi. Yeah, she must go. The Lord is saying, yeah. He will surprise you, your fiance. He will call you. He will tell you to come. Emergence. She's going to pretend to say there's a problem. It's not a problem. It's going to be a surprise. He's praying. Other things don't tell you. You do it in private. You do it in secret. The Lord said there's no secret in synagogue. He will call you to say come in emergence and he will surprise you. You're going to glorify the God of this place. Father, let that anointing of marriage, poof, let that money be released. Money for wedding. Poof, money. Poof, money, money, money come. Poof, 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 poof. Go. In Malawi. Let's get some money. Come for deliverance. There's a demon that is coming at night. You know, spiritual husband, the man that's coming the night. In the dream, not physically. In the dream. Maybe Mibala Buto. Maybe Bango. I didn't say you dream. You know those spirits. Spiritual husband, you dream sometimes you are with other men. Sometimes you dream the animal is there, like you be a friend. You remember. You know that spirit. Enter in the prayer for 3 days. Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Sunday, you come for deliverance. Next week. God bless you. Come. That they give you. Let them leave your body. Any sickness, I command it. Any demon. You demon, don't want Linda to get marriage again. Pack everything. Let the fire enter you. Fire must catch you. Today you must go. You snake. You snake out. Out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus. Out. Pack everything and leave. Leave. Leave that body. Thank you, Lord. You know what? To lose you. Out. Out. Any sickness that is not coming from God in the body of this woman, I command this body to be free. Let the body 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 be free. I command your body to be free. Let your body be restored. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Receive healing. Receive healing. Receive restoration. Receive peace. In the name of Jesus. I declare peace. I declare healing. I declare deliverance. You are free. You are healed in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord.